But also it was the beginning of the series of the exhibitions dedicated
to the root of
design, or dedicated to research of identities in design. So the other day I just recognized that more and more Polish designers are inspired by local craft or local decoration or folk motifs. And I just had an idea to collect it together and to make an exhibition of that. And it looked more or less like this. And it was the first exhibition which was called Natural Resources of Polish Design. But as I mentioned, it was the beginning of my adventure in search of identities in design. And finally, it was the series of the four exhibitions. So this Natural Resources of Polish Design was presented in the Regional Museum in Stalowa Wola in Poland and Ethno Museum in Krakow. And it was a little bit of everything. So it was a little bit of graphic design, a little bit of 3D objects, some architectural examples, and some porcelain. And thanks God I had a few rooms to put it together, because I think without it, it could be quite messy exhibition. But this possibility to divide it into sections bring me to the idea to maybe to part it into a few sections, because I realized that the story is not always the same.